let's do a little drive today. I probably won't say much. This will be a scenic drive. Idaho Springs to the Vail. I-70 in Colorado. I do apologize if the sun gets into the camera a few times. Unfortunately, I'm doing this right at sundown. To a blinking light. It's like, hey, my lane is ending. I gotta come over. is what I drive for.
coming back from Winter Park, huh?
Yeah, let's see. This is a little extra rep.
so bad going slow when you got something to look at. Especially on the hill. say over there? It's actually kind of a lake, maybe a pond, whatever you might want to call it. Thank you. truck and I'm still catching up to these cars. Attention to all the scenery when you gotta pay attention to the vehicles in front of you because they don't want to go the speed limit. When I'm doing this run through this area, my biggest worry is not the mountain grades, not the weather, it's the other traffic. To meander on through. Most of these people should be over in my lane. If they're not passing, they need to be right lane. They sit there and hang out in the left, and before you know it, everyone's backed up and surrounding me. see an accident up here. Somebody wasn't paying attention and we come around the corner and stop traffic. I know at the beginning of this video you saw how backed up it all was. That happens a lot of times up here. It's Friday. Everybody's off work. They're coming up in the mountains to go ski. Because the traffic meanders as it does, I usually have a hard time getting the spot. Vail Pass, 10,662 feet.